So far, more than 100,000 people, mostly healthcare workers and long-term care residents, have been given at least one dose of either vaccine. But there's concern over what some are calling a slow rollout that included some vaccine clinics closing for the holidays, as Ontario and Quebec both saw record case numbers in recent days.